Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I'll buy and customize this burrito van, the Bugstars. This is I don't know, this is a mistake about the price, I think, but you can get it with 300k, and I will send it to my arena workshop and let's see what we can do with this thing. So okay, I want to see something like a hipster. I am a hipster. So I just customized this beautiful car. I have it on my channel if you want to check this out, that I'm driving now, that Vapid Retunai, I don't know how to pronounce the name. And let's drive it to that burrito van and see if I can customize it. And I will try to test it and rate it after that. I think that burrito van is half price, I don't know, because that it's a mistake on the price page, I think, in my opinion. But it's quite expensive. Only if you are a big fan of burrito. Only if you are a big fan. Sorry for that accident, but I watched my phone, so I crashed this car. Let's go to arena workshop and see what we can do with this burrito van. If you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe. The subscribing is very important for me, also the like, but subscribing is very important. And if you are subscribing, please press that bell to notify you when I release a new video. That's very important for me. So I crashed the hell out of this car, but it still looks good. This is like a very nice car. Okay, so the car I think just arrived. Let's see what we can do with it. We can, what, this is a burrito van, but this is a bug exterminator van, I think. I'm not sure. Maybe this is a complete waste of your money. Okay, so actually you can change the color, but I cannot see any livery. So this thing has no liveries. That's too bad. And the color, as you can see the color, I cannot see any change but some effect. So in my opinion, you have to keep this color. Okay, so here we have some effect, which I'm not a big fan, but I will still choose a color, some pearl effect or something like that. Let's go and see some. Let's take this one, this lime green effect. Now let's see what we can change about this car. So first, the armor, the brakes, nothing important. The engine, I'll take my truck horn. The headlights, which are important for me. Let's take these blue lights. I'll make the best customization ever, because you cannot change anything. Maybe this is something, I don't know. Maybe you can do something with this car, some mission or something, I don't know. So I can customize my windows, my wheels and armor, suspension. Okay, the wheels are important for me, so let's see what we can put on. Let's try some SUV wheels. No. Let's try some tuner wheels. Nothing here. Let's see some sport wheels. Oh, off-road wheels. No. Actually, I like these wheels. Let's take this. Let's see what color we can... Oh, black. We have an entire new car now. With black rims, black windows. Best customization ever. Nothing special, but for this car it's enough. Let's take it outside and see what is about this van. It's slow, very slow, first impression, and I want to go here, not here, sorry, here. And see, so I'm not sure if this is a trick car. Nothing special. Maybe this is just a bug van. A bug star. A bug exterminator van. Oh, but I like this. This interior. Yes, I like it. Let's rate it. Because I don't know if this thing has anything special. Let's rate it for the sound first, from 1 to 10. The sound is nothing special, so I'll give it a 4. Not something very bad, but nothing special. The speed, it's a 2 or a 3, so this is very, very low. But if you like vans, I don't know. Now let's rate it for how it's the handle, how it handles. So the speed is a 2 or 3. The handling, it's okay. It's, let's say, a little above average of or average, because it's that slow you can even tell. So I'll give it a 6. You can drive it. Now let's, sorry, I didn't see that guy. You can drive it in town, as you can see. And if you're enjoying driving vans, maybe this will be perfect for you. But I don't see the point spending that much money on a van like this. Now let's rate it for how it looks. The looks I like the front. For real now. I'm not ironic. I don't like that much this livery with bugs. It's not bad, but yeah. I like how I make it look with these rims and with my black windows. With my black windows, okay, I like that. So for how it looks, I'll give it for a van. I'll give it a 6.5. It's not an ugly van. Not the best. I don't have any vans in this game, I think, or maybe I have one. I'm not sure. Yeah, I have one. From Benny's, something like that. And overall, what you get for your money? You get a very expensive van. Nothing more. So you have to spend a lot of money in my opinion. 300k. That's not cheap. And for what you get from 1 to 10, what you pay and what you get, I'll give it a 2. This is my lowest rate so far. So I don't recommend you to buy this. So I deserve a like, trust me. Just because I deserve a like just because I spend my money on this. I won't sell it now because I have plenty of room on this account. But in time, if I will run out of space, maybe I will let this van go. I want to see very fast something. I don't know if something that I didn't see. I don't research when I make a video. Someone told me once why you don't research your videos. Because I want to be true with you and I want to be genuine. I want to say to tell you my opinion as if you were buying this van, and the first impression, not to be influenced by others. So I never watch other people videos before I make one. So that's why I don't know if this does something different that I present. Maybe when I'll post this video, maybe then I'll research and put in this video description something, if I will find something. But before I make a video, I don't research nothing. So this is my impression. If you have money and you don't know what to do with him, buy it. And if you love vans, but if you're not, pass it. You won't miss nothing. So this week, that's the only thing that is on sale from Warstock Catch and Carry. So here, nothing important. Let me show you. I will want in future to make a video with this one, with Vigilante, which is a very nice car, the Batmobile. Thank you very much for watching and see you in my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.